Caritas International heeft een conventie gemaakt met vluchtelingen West Vlaanderen langs de Nederlandse kant en met Syrië langs de Franstalige kant. Wij huisvesten ongeveer een 600-tal mensen in 200-tal woningen verspreid over heel België. We hebben een service social ici en bas qui s'appelle Brabantia avec qui nous travaillons pour l'accueil de ces personnes.
I consider myself as a refugee. I came to Belgium and in Belgium I feel at home. I feel like it's not my country but I feel at home. I like the country. I just want to live here with my son and you know, to give my son a good life and a peaceful life. Caritas, they support me in every way. Like if I have a problem, the house, my feeding, everything. So they are the one helping me. They are the one taking care of me and my son. And Sophie, she's my social assistant. She helped me. I have some papers, some letters, you know. I take it to her, then she can help me to solve the problem. And she do a lot for me. And I'm very glad, I'm very happy to be here. And I'm very happy to be under Caritas. Because it's a very nice organization. They help a lot of people. Thank you, Caritas.